Mavericks 1D Lewis DeLuca staff photographer Dallas Mavericks forward Harrison Barnes 40 is pictured during the Golden State Warriors versus the Dallas Mavericks NBA basketball game at the American Airlines Center in Dallas on Tuesday, March 21, 2017. Lewis DeLuca of Dallas Morning News by Nui Scruggs special contributor at Nui Scruggs, sports anchor at NBC5 in Dallas-Fort Worth KXAS-TV and radio host weekly from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. on NBC Sports Radio Sirius XM 213202 and MixSportsRadio.com, answered questions during a live chat Wednesday. Here are some highlights. Question: with Mavs camp starting next week, what are you most looking for from this team this season? Scruggs: I am excited to see Dennis Smith Jr. get his rookie season going. I was on the Smith train since November 2016. I think Dallas has a difference maker at the point guard spot, and they can now go forward with the transformation of the club. Charles Barkley says Mavericks Dennis Smith Jr. is in two-man race for Rookie of the Year with this guy. The West is full of great point guards, and Dallas seems to have one with the type of ability to make plays. I really can't wait to see Smith get rolling. The best Mavericks clubs in history had elite point guards Derek Harper, Steve Nash and Jason Kidd. The Mavs think Smith can be the next one. Question: do you think Harrison Barnes takes the next step this year? Or is last year as good as it gets with that guy? Scruggs: Harrison Barnes would benefit by playing with an elite point guard. I don't think fans understand how mediocre the play at the point has been since Jason Kidd walked out of the door. Barnes went from playing with MVP Steph Curry to guys who should be backups. Dennis Smith Jr. has a shot to be a difference maker. Barnes had a very good season last year when you consider all the injuries and lineup changes Dallas had. Hall of Famer Jerry West is a fan of Barnes. He told me on my NBC Sports radio show he is going to grow and be a good player. He's 25 years old, just got married, and I think his best basketball is around the corner. He's won an NBA title and Olympic gold medal already. I think Mavs fans should be excited to see what Barnes brings in his second year in Dallas. Question: the other day Eddie Sefko said in his chat that Marcus Smart would make a great trade pickup for the Mavs. Won't a player like him be a dream for Rick Carlisle to coach, or am I just reminiscing about Sean Marion's defense too much? Scruggs: I like Smart, but what is Dallas going to send to Boston to obtain him? He is not as good as Sean Marion when it comes to defense. Marion was a one heck of a player. Question: would you be looking to trade Wesley Matthews before the deadline this season? Scruggs: trading Wes Matthews already? Wow. It's September. I am not down on Wes as many Mavs fans are. I think Mavs fans get mad when they see he is making $17.8 million and isn't an all-star. I like Wes. I think this season he can return to being a good two-way player. I hope rookie point guard Dennis Smith Jr. can put him in a spot to make some easy buckets this year. How Marcus Smart could make sense as a trade target for the Dallas Mavericks, keep in mind, when trying to trade a player with a high salary, the Mavericks have to take back the same $17.8 million. He is 30 years old and next year will be the final one of his current four-year, $70 million contract. I wish fans would recall that Wes ended up getting more money because DeAndre Jordan backed out of his verbal agreement to join the Mavs and they were trying to save some face. Wes Matthews was billed as the guy who wanted to be in Dallas. The Mavs signed him as he was coming off an Achilles injury and he's not the same guy he was in Portland. He's got a big contract, and he is not an elite NBA player, but I do think he can be a contributing player on a contender like Deshaun Stevenson was on the 2011 Mavs title team. Question: what does a good rookie year look like for DSJ? How does an outstanding one look? Scruggs: all-rookie team would be the sign Dennis Smith Jr. had a good first year for the Mavs. Making the playoffs and being Rookie of the Year and Slam Dunk Champion would make for an outstanding inaugural NBA campaign. Question: do you think this is Dirk's last year or he got two more years in him? Scruggs: I don't know what Dirk Nowitzki will do. I truly think it is a year-to-year deal with him at this point. If his body holds up, I can see Dirk staying around past this season, but that is a guess. Older players get hurt easier and take longer to recover. The NBA lifestyle is a grind. The prep to get ready, eat right and rest at Dirk's age is not easy. The truly great players say that becomes the challenge. The games are easy It's the grind and effort to maintain the winning habits that can wear a player down as they age. Click or tap here to read the full chat transcript.